Every bit of your future, every bit of your destiny sits on the other side of your fear. You have to step over your fear. You have to walk into faith to get closer to Jesus. Even when you're scared, even when you're afraid, you gotta say, I trust Jesus. It's in Jesus Christ you're gonna get a new beginning. He's not a God that's had enough. He's not a God that's just enough. He's not a God that says that's enough. He's a God that's more than enough.